apply rules on them، ما بتطبقي قواعد عليهم، اوكي؟ هني هيك مثل ما هني، مثل انه woman one woman two women one man two men right، مش مثل
ايه
regular. regular هن العاديين اللي بطبق rule عليهم، الirregular هن حفظ for you to learn. هول امبارح عملناهم right، so
رايت
let's see if you still remember them. start reading. one
one woman
woman
one woman
three
women three women one
women
child
yes
three children
bravo
one man three men one person three people.
okay very good that's it. Oh, this one we did it we did these okay these are already we took them with the verb to be when we started saying I am happy am I happy I'm not happy remember so here
Yeah.
Anna I use the subject pronoun with the verb to be and then I put the adjective which is a sifa okay I'm tired متعب I'm hungry جائع I'm intelligent smart ذكي I'm quiet هادئ okay etc هول اخذنا okay so now look here here the thing is نحن we used to put am and are and is with the subject pronouns, right? But what if I have the plural, the irregular plural, like here, the child is the people.
Are or
Bravo.
is
لا, the people are. Are.
Are جمع
Okay,
إيه.
are. Okay, 31, I think.
I think that man is.
Bravo, excellent. Those women.
Are.
Bravo. Here it's a question, so how can I start the question? Is or are?
Are those.
Bravo, very good, that's it. يعني عادي كأنه يعني هني plural, okay? So are those children from the neighborhood? كمان this is the same concept. طيب, more irregular nouns. Here we have more irregular nouns, like, for example, I say 1 foot, 2 feet. Not 1 foot, 2 foot. 1 foot, 2 feet. It becomes like that. Like here, 1 foot or 2 feet. قدمين. قدم, قدمان. Okay, 1 foot, 2 feet. Here also, one tooth, a lot of teeth. Tooth, teeth. But remember, look, here I don't say foot, I say foot. Foot, الأو sometimes it sounds like أو طويلة وأوقات بتقول أو like كلمة book okay so أوقات هي أو أوقات هي book يعني بس خليني أحطهم one second نحن مش بنقول like for example spoon ملعقة okay or moon قمر okay but also I say book كتاب book okay So here, one of them here, this one, I say foot, 1 foot, 2 feet. Here I say one tooth, a lot of teeth. Okay? So the last one here, the last two here. So I have one mouse. Yeah. Okay, one mouse, two mice. فأران, okay? One mouse, two mice. So here, Anna. ال O U S عم بتصير I C okay one mouse فأر two mice okay hello لطيفة لطيفة hello
hello
أنا نحنا we're continuing the irregular nouns okay اللي هني for you to memorize لتحفظون okay
okay
so we said one foot قدم two feet قدمان one foot two feet one tooth سن واحد A lot of teeth. كثير من الأسنان. Okay. One mouse. Two mice. Mice. So look here. Vowel letters عم يتغيروا. O-O عم بتصير E-E. O-O عم بتصير E-E. هون ال O-U-S عم بتصير I-C. Okay. Now the last one here. Here this one. It's one die. اللي بنلعب فيه الزهر. Okay. So I say one die. Two dice. two dice. Okay, the plural I say dice. The one I say die. One die. Okay, مش die يموت here. Die يعني الزهر. Okay, dice يعني أكثر من زهر واحد. Okay, here two dice. One die, two dice. Okay, here the I it became like I see. يعني عندي one tooth, a lot of teeth. One foot, two feet. One mouse, two mice. One die, two dice. Okay?
Yes.
Now, complete the sentences. Here you have tooth, mouse, teeth, and dice. You're going to choose one of them. Start, ya Latifa.
A dentist is a doctor for tooth.
Okay, a dentist, حكيم الأسنان, is a doctor for tooth. هو للسن ولا للأسنان؟ للتيث. Okay, هو حكيم أسنان, teeth, not tooth, مش سن واحد. Okay, 40, Dr. Amal.
It's your turn. Roll the... ما فهمتها شوي.
Okay, أنا مثلاً I'm playing, we are all playing a board game. Board game مثل هو الألعاب اللي نلعبهم, أي شيء, طاولة, لعبة الطاولة, مثلاً يربح المليون, أو هالقصص اللي نلعبهم, okay, اللي بنجيب board game, يسموها board games, بنصير نجيبهم من كب الزهر وهيك قصص. So أنا عبقلك, it's your turn, دورك, roll the...
Roll the dice.
Roll the
dice.
في ألعاب, في ألعاب بيكون فيها 2 دايس أنا لازم أعملهم هيك وشوف قد بدي أجيب. أوكي, so roll the dice.
أوكي.
لطيفة, هيلي, so it's your turn, دورك. أوكي, now it's لطيفة's turn, دورة لطيفة. Yes, هيلي. لطيفة.
هيلي went to the dentist and she removed a bit.
Bad.
Removed bad. Tooth.
Bravo. أكيد ما شالت teeth كلهم. No. شالت a bad tooth. واحد. A bad tooth. Okay, last one.
Morgan jumped up into a chair when a mouse ran past her.
Bravo. When a mouse ran past her. Okay. ما ركض من حدا. Okay. آخر set معنا, آخر مجموعة للirregular nouns. هن الirregular nouns يلي they do not change. ما بيتغيروا. Okay. نحنا كنا عم نحكي one foot, two feet, one tooth, two teeth. Okay. One die, two dice. One mouse, two mice. How they كنا عم بيتغيروا. One woman, two women. One man, two men. One child, two children. هول كانوا كلهم عم بيتغيروا. Okay. But here, they do not change. يعني the singular and plural are the same. يعني أنا, I say, I have three sheep, I have one sheep, two sheep, three sheep, four sheep. أكيد they are countables, holy countables. بس أنا, إيه, هني countables, بس they don't have a plural, okay? يعني هني يعني plural, خراف وخروف. يعني تعني الاثنين. حسب أنا كيف عم بستعملها بسياق الجملة. In my context, okay? So, أنا, I say one sheep, two sheep, three sheep. I do not say sheeps. Okay? هيدا أول. ثانيا, deer, الغزال, كمان نفس الموضوع. One deer, two deer, three deer. Moose, هيدا الموث بالعربي يمكن. Okay, so one moose, two moose, etc. كمان الفش. الفش. الفش يعني سمك ويعني أسماك. I don't say I'm frying fishes. Okay? I'm frying, عم بقلي fish. سمك. Okay? أسماك. So, إذا شفتوا شي مرة fishes مكتوبة هيك like this, هيدي يصطاد. Okay, he is fishing, عم يصطاد. He fishes, okay, every morning, let's say. يصطاد, هيدي معنى يصطاد. Okay, عشان ما تفكروا أنه أسماك. Okay, وآخر شي عندي الشريمب اللي هو الأريدس. كمان I say shrimp, I don't say shrimps. Okay, so sheep, deer, moose, fish and shrimp, they stay the same. حتى لو قلت 100 fish. Okay, he fish. Okay? ما بتتغير.
Teacher, yes. إيش الفرق بين نطق دير الغزال ودير عزيزي؟
دير عزيزي بتختلف, هي نفس النطق بس غير السبيلينج, غير كتابة. هيدي دير عزيزي. Okay? صارت إيش؟ Okay, هولي بنسميهم يا دكتور أمل homophones, يعني they have the same sound, نفس الصوت, the same pronunciation.
Swear I won't forget this, why do I regret this? In my mind reckless, thoughts are feeling endless. Sitting up, I'm breathless, anxiety's infectious. I feel so defenseless, betrayed and embarrassed.